not working yet.
It's the mechanism. It keeps stalling.
You need to be a lot faster with the gears. Once in third, make sure you change to second really quickly.
Well done.
Good work, Captain. How long before we get to Nowadusk?
It'll be in just a few more hours, Bosun.
Another iceberg?
No. This time it came from the stern. Stuck. Good Lord. Go and see what's holding us up and report right back fast.
Good luck! Not
You're back to finish the job off, you bastard!
Thank you, Captain.
Later, Kate! That bastard's attracted to the running lights! Gotta shake a leg and turn them all off!
Tell me how to turn off the running lights.
Just get there and break all the bulbs, damn it!
And you?
I'm going to try to start the engines back up and get us out of here. Good luck, Bosun!
Is it gone?
Yes, I think. God, that bastard is taking us straight to the bottom.
I thought if we destroyed the running lights, how could we get away?
Me too, actually. Now we have to try and see if we can come up with something else.
What do you suggest?
Go cut the engines. The sound must be what's drawing it to us still. I'll go get the next part ready.
What next part?
Don't worry about that. Just get a move on. Hurry!
Let's hope the monster will leave us alone now. No, it didn't work. I have to warn the captain. Captain? What are you doing?
A diversion for the monster.
What kind of diversion? What are you talking about?
We're going to have to convert this lifeboat into floating bait, then drop it down into the water. That should draw the beast's attention away from the crystal. I'll go and fix the gramophone, and you go get the light. Hurry!
Thank you. use.
I do. It's the wrong current. The lifeboat won't move away from the ship. My God, I've been waiting for this for 20 years. Farewell, Kate. I know you'll get the pipsqueaks there safe and sound.
Captain.
You hear me, you bastard? 20 years! 20 years! So come on, now! It's time to settle things once and for all. Come on! Come on! Come get some! Come on, monster! It's Captain Omo speaking to you! Scared or what?
Miss Kate Walker better?
Yes. I think. Are we at now dusk?
Miss Kate Walker should talk to Kirk. Him in front part of boat.
What's going on? Baranur, but...
The monster's attack knocked us off course. Then we ran aground here.
That sign of the spirits. They want to be sure Yukul Caravan follows sacred path like always. Migration must continue. Spirits show right route.
Before we even think of getting on the road again, we need to figure out how much radiation there is around here. If we get exposed to too much, none of us will see the end of this journey.
That's not the only problem, Gatewalker. We ran aground opposite the beach, and the ostriches are stuck in the hold. We have to move the crystal forward before we can open the doors.
We'll take care of that as soon as I found a way to measure the radioactivity here. Until then, nobody is to leave the crystal.